Hi children, how are you? I hope that you are fine. Okay children, welcome to the video class, ma. So children, do you remember what you learned? What we learned, ma? In the last class, we learned about conversions. Okay, ma. Today we are going to learn the textbook, ma. We are going to complete the textbook. So now pause the video, take out your maths textbook along with stationery, ma. Okay children, I hope that you are ready with your books, ma. So shall we start? So open page number 13 in your textbook children. Page number 13. So what is the name of our second chapter, ma? Long and short. What is that? Long and short. So what is the first topic, ma? How far apart are the dots? How far apart are the dots? So here look at the dots, ma. So how many dots are here, ma? Total 15 dots are there. Each dot represent with a alphabet, ma, English alphabet. So A to O, ma. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O. Okay children, total 15 dots are there. So observe this one, ma. A boy and a girl, and a girl is holding a roller in her hand. Do you observe that one, ma? So what is the first question, children? Read along with me. Guess the distance between any two dots. How many centimeters is it? So first, what you have to do, ma? Take, select any two dots. Okay, ma? Either G, L, whatever your choice, ma. A, B, select any two dots. And guess the distance, ma. You have to guess, estimate the distance. Approximately, maybe first I will select G and L. Okay, ma, in these two points, what is the distance, ma? Maybe 2 centimeters. After that one, what you have to do that one, ma? Now measure it with the help of a scale or a ruler. Okay, ma? And measure it one. And guess your guess is right or not. Okay, ma? So like this one, you have to play this one along with choose any two dots, guess the distance, then take a ruler or a scale, measure the distance. So you have to check, ma, what is your estimate distance and what is the actual distance. Both are similar or not. Okay, ma? You have to find like this one. Okay, ma? So it is, you have to attempt this by yourself only. Okay, children? Now move to the second question. Which two dots do you think are the farthest from each other? So here among these 15 dots, which two dots are farthest? And you have to check your answer. How to check, ma? To measure all the distances, ma. So what do you think, ma? Which two dots are farther? Observe O and M. O and M. So these two dots are farther. Okay, what is the estimate? What is the distance between among them? Maybe 11 centimeters or 10 centimeters. Okay, ma, estimate that one and measure it with the help of ruler. And check your answer, ma. Okay, ma, move to the next question. Which two dots are the nearest to each other? So here, among these, which two are very close? MF, ma, OD, which one? CK, maybe OD. Okay, ma, the distance between O and D, maybe. So measure it, ma. Measure the FM and OD also. Okay, ma. And which is the nearest, which is the shortest distance, you have to write that one. Okay, children? So, like this one, you have to complete this page, ma. And if you now... Okay, children? So, because of this corona pandemic, you are at home only, na, ma. So, I am suggesting a game, ma. You have to play a game. In pairs or in more than two, or okay, ma? How to play this game, ma? Take a plain sheet, take a paper. Okay, ma, white sheet paper. On that one, you have to draw some dots. Put some dots, ma. Give the name to that dots. Okay, ma. Ask your partner to guess the distance between any two dots, any two points. And you also guess, ma. And after that one, measure it. And whose guess is correct? Okay, ma. By this, you can play a game, ma. Like this one, you have to play a game. After this one, you are familiar with the game, when your estimates are correct, then you can also be extended to estimating bigger distance. Draw on the floor, ma. So put the dots on the floor and now estimate the bigger distance. Okay, children. So enjoy this game. Move to the next page, children. So the shorter line. What is this, ma? The shorter line. So Akbar was a famous king. He had a minister called Birbal. Okay, ma. So do you know, ma? Akbar and Birbal stories are very famous, na, ma? You are watching that one. You know that one. You are familiar. I hope that you are familiar with this king. So Akbar was a famous king, ma. He is a famous Mughal emperor, and he had a minister, ma. What is his minister's name, ma? Birbal. What is his name, ma? Birbal. What is his name? Birbal. Okay, ma. Akbar. The king was Akbar. So the Birbal was very intellectual person, ma. Always he saved Akbar with his intelligence, and he solved all the puzzles who Akbar was asked him. So once Akbar gave him a difficult question. He asked a question. What is the question, ma? He drew a line on the floor. Okay, ma. And what he said, ma? Birbal, here is a line. Make it shorter without erasing. So look at this one. The above line is Akbar's lines. This is Akbar line. Okay, ma. He drew this line, and what he is saying? He is saying, Birbal, here is a line. Make it shorter. It without erasing. Without erasing, you have to short it. So what he did, ma? What he did, Birbal? He drew this line. Look at this one. It is longer. It is longer than Akbar's lines. So Akbar line becomes shorter to compare to this line. This is the shorter line, and this is the longer line. So without erasing Akbar lines, Birbal short the Akbar line. He make it shortest. Okay, ma. So here look at the picture and explain how Birbal made Akbar's line shorter. How he made, ma? He drew another line. How Birbal drew a longer line below the line draw by Akbar. So how he made, ma? Birbal drew. What he drew, ma? A longer line. Birbal drew a longer line. Below the, where he drew, ma? Below the line. Drawn by Akbar. Okay, children. So what is the next, ma? Now can you be as smart as Birbal? Make his line shorter without erasing it. Can you do that one, ma? So you have to make Birbal line shorter without erasing it. What you have to do, ma? So you have to draw a longer line than the Birbal. So like this one, you have to draw a line with the help of ruler, ma. Okay, ma. So, okay, children, let's move to the next topic. What is this, ma? Try this. What he gave, ma? The first one is make her right arm 1 centimeter longer than the left arm. Okay, ma. So this is her left arm, ma. So measure this arm. Okay, how much is measure that one, and you have to draw right arm. That is 1 centimeter longer than this one. Okay, children. So take the ruler and first measure this left arm, then add 1 centimeter to that measurement. Okay, ma. Then draw this right arm. Okay, children. So now come to the next one. Draw a cup 1 centimeter shorter than this cup. So first, what you have to do, ma? You have to measure the length of this cup. You have to measure the length of this cup. ओके मा, हाउ मेनी सेंटीमीटर्स इज दैट, मेजर द लेंथ. आफ्टर दैट वन यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट so what is the length, you got it na ma? After that one you have to subtract from that one. What you have to do ma, you have to do subtraction, then draw a with that measurement ma, draw another cup here. Okay children, so move to the third one. What he is saying ma, draw a broom half as long as this broom. So measure this length of this broom ma. Okay ma, after measuring that one you have to divide it with 2, then you get the half ma. So you have to draw the small broom. Okay ma, so now look at this man ma, he looks so funny with the single hair ma. Okay, draw another hair of double the length. He has only one hair na ma, so you have to draw another hair with double of the length. So measure this length ma, this hair length, measure it, and you have to draw another hair with double the length. Okay children, let's move to the next page ma, page number 15. So what is this ma, how tall have you grown? So have you grown ma? Yes, obviously, because you are in growing age only, everyone gross nama. So do you remember that in class 3 you measured your height? Yes, obviously we measured that your height ma, I measured that one. Do you remember children? Do you remember your height also ma? I hope so. So do you think you have grown taller? Obviously everyone grows taller ma, you especially kids nama. So at the certain age you will grow taller ma. So how much that one, maybe so after measuring your height you will fill this one ma. Okay, how tall have you grown? You have to write here ma. So have your friends also grown taller? Yes ma, obviously your friends also grown taller. Okay ma, so find out and fill the table below. Here ma, this is a table ma, with 4 different columns are there and 5 rows are there. You have to write your 5 friends names ma. Okay children, so friends names here, last year height in centimeters, now this year's height in centimeters, how many centimeter have they grown? Okay children, so I collected that information ma. So do you remember ma, your last year height na ma? So first one, Arshad Abbas. Who ma? Arshad. So what is his last year height ma in centimeters? 132 centimeters, which means 1 meter 32 centimeters, and his this year height is 140 centimeters. So how many centimeter have he grown ma, how you get ma? So you have to subtract from this year height, this year's height, this you have to last year height is subtracted from this year height. So last year height is 132 centimeters. Okay ma, this year height is 140 centimeters. So you have to subtract last year height from the from this year height ma. So 0 you have to borrow 1 from here, it become 10 and it become 3. So 10 minus 2 8, 3 minus 3 0, 1 minus 1 0. So how many centimeters he grow ma? So how many centimeters he grown ma? 8 centimeters. How many ma? 8 centimeters. Okay children, let's choose a girl, Bashir Nisa. Bashir. So last year what's her height ma? She is 121 centimeters. Her height is 121 centimeter. So this year ma, she grown into 131 centimeters. Okay children, so what is the difference between 131 and 121? That is 10 centimeters. Okay children, let's move to the next boy this time, Bargo. So his last year height is 112 centimeters. This year height is 114 centimeters. So what is the difference, ma? 2 centimeters only. Then Sampath. His last year height is 110 centimeters. This year height is 120 centimeters. So what is the difference, children? 10 centimeters. Okay, ma? So then Praharshita. Her last year height is 125 centimeters. This year, ma, 132 centimeters. So the difference is 7 centimeters. Okay, children, like this one, you can write your friends' names and measure the height. Okay, children, complete your textbook this. Okay, ma. Rest of the part we will continue in the next class, ma. Thank you very much, ma.